Is there a better place to sing chanson à Dulcinée by Jacques Ibert than this room at Musée d'Orsay, where the spirit of Spain is the strongest? The two paintings by Edouard Manet, Lola de Valence and Combat de Taureau, they struck us with their similarities and contradictions.
Two different worlds, one of fight and blood, and another one of love and sensuality, connect with each other through the beautiful art of acting. Where else you will find better example of fusing acting, fight, and love than Don Quixote de la Mancha?
Toujours proche et toujours lointain.